Rechargeable aluminum air battery is really fantastic because its energy density is comparative to, and not comparative, its energy density is comparable to gasoline. Gasoline's energy density, in a theory. So, aluminum rechargeable air battery can be said a future battery, but how can we increase the capacity of this thin battery? That's the assignment. From 2.8 volt, it drops. It's a good night. Have a nice day.